You know, I took a liking to him right away, and the work with him was fantastic. He was busy with another movie, and then came later, and it was bang, now. I am a rock. I am an
island. I didn't know what to expect, I think, in meeting him. They don't seem real.
Yeah.
And he's extremely down to earth. It was great to work with him.
Good actor.
Like, he could show up and do like one scene with like a German accent, you know what I mean? And it would work. It's laughter and it's loving, I disdain.
I am a rock. What he was doing was so interesting with his body that we started to put him in front of the camera. So we started to actually shoot him just in like a gray tracksuit.
Well, the thing about it is, there's this story going around that I got him drunk, that I plied him with bottles of alcohol.
Why wouldn't you?
Until he said yes.
We've known each other for a long time, I mean, 8 or 9 years. I think that's kind of our dynamic, really. I mean, that's us on screen, and that's sort of how we are together. So we have.
Will he do all this stuff? Will he be weird about this? And he was not weird about it. He pushed it far beyond where we thought it would go.
There's a great mate of mine who couldn't do the movie. Had some great ideas, which we nicked, and I told you, I'm nicking those ideas.
Are you?
Yeah, yeah.
Is
don't worry, I'm taking them.
Okay, that's good to know. I
have my books. It was great. I'm not being hyperbolic at all by saying this, but he's the best actor I ever worked with.
Seriously.
You know, he can be as irreverent as he wants and get away with it. He can, you know, he can be as foolish as he wants and get away with it. So that, yeah. I think that I would have probably been more influenced by him.
And a rock feels no pain, and an island.